Hey, can you lose my passport?
No.
What do you like about the exchange?
I like to meet new people and discover like what's like different in England and Batchelor.
My favourite part about the American exchange trip is meeting new people and meeting other people that I met before in the previous exchange.
So Eli, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I don't know. I enjoyed a lot of it. Yeah. I liked bowling. Bowling was actually really fun.
What do you like about spending time with your host?
How we kind of already knew each other from when he came to America, but then I got to know him even better and got to know his family and what they're like.
That's why you went awesome.
That was probably the best part about my host.
Sydney, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I really liked touring the boats and watching the movie about the war.
Oh my gosh, that
was amazing. And the castle, that's cool too.
Melissa, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Probably seeing all the like really cool World War II. All the World War II ships and shopping. I like
that. Emma, what was your favorite part?
I liked the Arendelle Castle. I liked going to go see the ships and I liked shopping.
Will, what was your favorite part of the trip?
England.
My favorite part of the trip was getting to see everyone and going to school with them because it's a lot different from our school and I love my British student.
My favorite thing about the exchange thing is meeting new people.
My favourite part of the exchange trip was like meeting you guys as well, and my American friend, which was like, make America great again.
What I liked about the exchange trip was, I guess, meeting new people.
Give us your American accent now.
Okay. I'm trying to think what I'm going to say. I don't want to embarrass myself.
Just say something. It doesn't matter.
Hello, Ben. Alright, that's it.
Yeah. Probably spending a lot of time with learning people, meeting a lot of friends, and finding it very funny when the American students couldn't say the English words.
Alright, and then you can try your American accent.
Okay. French fries. Pretty much, I can't.
Can you try an American accent?
I'm going to the Nike store.
Olivia, give us your best British accent.